to a band meeting up at Bluesville. It's kind of a place where we like to meet. It's got good food, cool little hangout, cool atmosphere. This is meeting two, 2018, trying to put things back together. You just want to know where we are, but that's it. It's a Saturday, my wife's at work. Won't be long, we'll be getting back together to play some music, but we are on our way. See you in a minute.
Is that like an actual faded shirt, or did you actually buy it like that? That's awesome.
I faded it myself, buddy. Working, man.
Well, it looks like a welding shirt.
It is a welding shirt, homie.
Yeah. He's kind of crazy at work. I kind of figured he'd had to. I hate that he couldn't come. Dude, the six is the bomb. You hear me?
I love it.
Oh, it is.
Maybe I'll get to play with it.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh. Is that at the table somewhere?
I'll take that one.
I'll take it.
One. I don't know. They said like by 2019 they should be completely like out of stock of foam cups.
Oh,
13
pounds down.
So you can't eat nothing. Nothing for you.
I've eaten nothing today.
And don't forget the next Saturday is Radiant Brides album release. They asked me to play keys for them, so I told them I could.
Because
we're going to practice.
I think somebody's Monday. House, right?
I think so. I'll have to get details on it. Let me text them right now.
But yeah. Bernie Tupac.
What are they doing?
They're having an album release party the next Saturday.
Cool. 1,000 or less a week, though,
a day. You gonna lose weight quick?
Get involved.
That was not just past Thursday, but Thursday. It's only been 9 days. 9 days I've all started Thursday. I'm about to finish.
Dude,
like, man, I'm so happy for you, dude.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
So that's what's
working out? By the end of the year.
Later. Love y'all too.
See you.
Y'all be careful.
We will.
Next Sunday.
Just left work early. It's Tuesday. I had to go get the... I had to put the diesel in the shop last night. Check engine light's been coming on and off. It's a 2017, but I bought it late 2016. Anyway, so there was an update or something on the PCM that they had to do. It was causing check engine light to come on, but not throwing any codes. But strange. Anyhow, I needed the oil change anyway, so I just dropped it off. And I just went and paid for it, got it out. Had to leave work early. And now I'm headed to a men's conference that I don't know a whole lot about, but I gotta lead worship for them. I gotta play music for them. I got Andrew and maybe Kyle going with me tonight. So maybe I can get some footage of that. That's what's going on. Nothing real super interesting.
The answer to the question, what does the church produce, is very clear in the Great Commission. The church produces disciples. People who come to faith in Christ and then turn around and lead other people to Christ, develop them to lead other people to Christ. That's how the gospel gets throughout the world. Let me just tell you something. God doesn't do it through professionals.
Amen.
Thank God for pastors. Thank God for teachers. Thank God for theologians. They have a role, but it is to equip the ordinary people to do the job. And God has called us to be ordinary. Let me just tell you a secret about pastors. We're just ordinary people with a lot of expectations put on us.